So this is the dehydrated mushroom which is represent tea leaves. And so ma'am, this truffle oil crumb which is represent sugar powder, we are using by the molecular gastronomy technique, convert to powder to oil. So this is mushroom consumer which is represent black tea.
So this is a magnetic plate, it's a rotating magnet which is a rotating quality and it's a stationary one. These are super conductors which are dipped in liquid nitrogen. It has a minus 190 degrees Celsius temperature. So it will levitate over the magnet. It's a rotating one. These are the coated plastics. There is scientific theory called as quantum levitation. In this theory, this liquid nitrogen maintains the magnetism between these superconductors and the normal magnets. That's why they're levitating. As soon as temperature increases, it will settle down. It will take approx 2 to 3 minutes to come down. These are the Belgium dark calico chocolate, which are coated with the cocoa powder, and these are supposed to be served chilled. That's why we do this fermentation. It also maintains the internal temperature of the chocolate. So, you can use the chocolate.